Oh my gosh. Eee! These are so amazing. So there's hot cocoa bar signs. Because you need to come check your Walmart ASAP. So many Christmas kitchen items. So I feel like almost these items like are better than stuff I've seen in the Target dollar spot. Hello everyone, what is up and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hi, my name is Katie. I live in Orlando and I make all shopping and shop with me videos. I love showing you all of my favorite home decor that you can find at stores like Target, TJ Maxx, Walmart, Home Goods, World Market, Kirkland's, Joann's, Michael's, any store that sells home decor, seasonal decor. I love showing you what is new, any clearance deals you may want to look out for, any great sales that the stores might be having. And I also love to give my best home decorating tips along the way while I shop in my videos. So if you love home decor, seasonal decor, or shopping videos, you're definitely gonna love it here. So please make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. I'm trying to hit 50,000 subscribers by Christmas. If you are not new here, you definitely already know, but if you are new here, please hit the subscribe button. Over 60% of my viewers who return and continue to watch my videos are not subscribed yet. So please double check that you're subscribed down below. I would love to hit my goal. I have some crazy things coming up in the next few weeks that I hope will get me closer. So please make sure you hit the subscribe button because you're not gonna wanna miss any of the exciting things I have coming up. Today's video, I'm so excited about. I have been waiting so long to do this video. I actually talked about this, I think, in a Walmart fall video, or maybe it was like a Walmart fall decor video or something, where I talked about how Walmart is actually getting a version of the Target dollar spot. It's called the Walmart dollar shop. Well, it's here. It is here. I've already taken a little bit of a sneak peek at it because I wanted to like make sure that it was something that I thought you guys would love. And oh my god, it might be better than the Target dollar spot. Like, I can't even believe those words are coming out of my mouth, but wait until you see the amazing items that they have. The prices are great. It's laid out just like a Target dollar spot, but their items are chef's kiss. They are so good. So I cannot wait any longer. Let's head inside. If you want to see what they have in the Target dollar shop right now, or Target dollar spot, what do they call it? I think it's the Target dollar shop. If you wanna see what they have right now in the Target dollar shop for Christmas and then some other items, we're mostly gonna focus on Christmas, but I will show some of the other items that they have too, and I'll definitely be adding the Target dollar shop into my lineup that I do, then just keep watching because we're gonna head inside right now. Oh my gosh, you're gonna love it. Walmart is just so festive right now, but I just wanted to show you like where it is in my Walmart at least. So like here is the front door area, like how you enter and exit the store, and it's just right here, the Walmart dollar shop. Oh my gosh, eep! I'm so excited to show you everything they have, and I just said I'm so excited. Oh my gosh, okay. We're gonna dive into the Christmas items first, but like, it like is really similar to a Target dollar spot. They have so many good items. We're gonna start here and work our way back. Okay, we are here, we have made it. Like I was saying, first thing we are going to look at is Christmas items. I feel like you are all gonna be so impressed. I just can't wait to see what you think about them. So let's go ahead and get into the Walmart Christmas collection in their dollar shop. Okay, so like I said, we're gonna start here with the Christmas items. So they have these countdown to Christmas calendars. They have it in gold as well as in silver. It has like a Santa with a sleigh. Are these not so nice? I feel like you're all about to be shook at the Christmas stuff they have here, at like everything. But are those not so adorable? This is the first item. Moving over is this red truck. It just says Merry Christmas, $5 as well. I feel like a lot of items are $5, but this is the next one. Just comes on this little stand. Moving over, there are a couple of floral arrangements. So there's this flocked tree one, so this flocked pine leaf right here just has a little burlap sack, and then there's this one that has like more like holly leaves with berries, and these are $5 as well. They have these $1 tin ornaments. So they have one that says joy that's shaped like this, and it has pine with a little pine cone. Then they have this one that says be merry, so a couple different varieties. Then there's a couple more back here. There's like so many to choose from. This one says Merry Christmas. It's the shape of a tree. There's a snow place like home. And all of those are only a dollar. These are so amazing. So there's hot cocoa bar signs. So old fashioned hot cocoa served here, and this is $3. Or if you do more neutral decor, they have this one that says hot cocoa bar, and it has like a 3D wood cutout of a snowflake. Like, I can't, they're amazing. Another $3 sign they have is this one that says, baby, it's cold outside, warm up here. It's black and it has silver glitter snowflakes. Then, oh my gosh, I'm just like, and then it's like all new. So it's just so exciting. They have these trees that are like a mix of like galvanized and then like different patterns. So there's this one that has like the leaves at the bottom, and then it says Holly Jolly Christmas with a star on top. Then there is this buffalo check one that just has galvanized, and then it has this like berries and pine leaves at the bottom. And then there's one more, there's this one that says Jolly Merry Peace and Christmas, and it has like a bronze star on top. And all of those are $5. Even more box signs. So they have this one that you can write on, and it says countdown days until Christmas, and you just take a little piece of chalk. Kind of reminds me of like, you know, Santa's like uniform, and that kind of reminds me of like his belt and buckle. So adorable for only $3. Then there is this one, which would actually go so well with my decor. I love the green color, and it says sleigh rides, and rides is in like a 3D wood cutout. Oh, what fun. This Christmas tree farm sign, which I feel like looks like something from Hobby Lobby, but it's only $3 here. This says spruce, pine, fir, and cedar. It's like so nice and so rustic. I love it. And then this last box sign that says fresh farm Christmas trees, spruce, pine, and fir. Again, for only $3. They have these really cute scented candles that have these like sweaters on them. They have the scents like toasted marshmallow and hot cocoa, and those are $5. And then right next to it, how cute would these be for like if you did a little tree on your cocoa bar and you like put these all over it? They come in red and white, and then like white with red, so just like opposites. So adorable, and it just has like the marshmallows spilling over, and those are $3. This is so amazing, a cocoa bar banner. So it's actually reversible, but I can't really tell what it says on the other side, but this is $3. Oh my gosh. Like, do you guys have this dollar spot? Because you need to come check your Walmart ASAP. So many Christmas kitchen items. So first off, they have these cutting boards, which are so fun and festive. They have this like festive Christmas plaid. And then there's also this one that has a red truck and says Merry Christmas on it. These are a great size as well. And then there's a red one that says Season Greetings that has the three different trees on it with the three different plaids and then some gold snowflakes. Keep in mind, these are hand wash only, so don't put these in the dishwasher. But they should be food safe. They don't say food safe on them, so I'm like a little bit wary about them. So at least you have all the info. Hand wash only, and they don't say food safe on them, but they are a cutting board. I'm not sure. Next up, they have these red and green bowls. So they have this one that has snowflakes on it, and then the green one has warm wishes on it. These would be so adorable for like if you were having like maybe a Christmas party, you could put like chips in them, or if you're gonna have like a family Christmas movie night, you could do like make your own like special popcorn and have them in these bowls, and that would be really fun. And these are $3 a piece. I love these oven mitts, this oven mitt set. I love the mini mitts. Personally, I don't need the ones that go all the way up the arm, but you do get two for $5, and the pattern has like red trucks and says Merry Christmas, you're on your way to the tree farm with snowflakes. And these feel like really good quality. These plates are adorable. It's a two pack. They're just like plastic plates. I feel like they'd be fun for kids. They have these ones that say Season's Greetings. And then they have these ones that are like the traditional Christmas. These could also be cute to do like maybe like a budget friendly table setting. These ones would make great chargers if you did like smaller plates in the middle. so pretty, and those are $3, and these actually technically are chargers. It says two charger plates, so $3 for $2 is a really good deal. They also come in a like buffalo check pattern as well that just say Merry Christmas with a snowflake. Again, all of these are hand wash only. They do have some like throwaway paper products, so they have napkins. You get 10 napkins in here. Actually, you get 20 napkins for $1. So they have this pattern, this one that says Merry and Bright. There's actually not a third pattern for this one. So this woodland one or this one that says Merry and Bright, 20 for $1. They have some plates that match. So they have the same like woodland, Merry and Bright, and then a traditional one that says Joy, and just has like that traditional tartan on the sides. So I'm sure the napkins also come in that pattern. My store just probably must be out. They have these small cups that match as well. So for this, you get 8 for $1. And then for the plates, I forgot to say that you actually get 10 plates for $1. So really, really good prices here. Very competitive with the Dollar Tree. And I really like the patterns. If you like to use straws when you drink drinks, they have these flexi straws that are red and green. Very, very festive. You get a bunch for $1. I don't even know if it says. You get 50 straws for $1. Definitely not dishwasher safe. They are disposable. I'm not going to say use them. I'm going to say save the turtles or get reusable straws like I have. But if you're looking for straws for any like decor or a party or something, they have these ones here. Down here, they have this little picture holder that says Santa Claus is coming. Would be really cute to print out maybe like a picture that your child or your pet took with Santa and just stick it right in there for a really piece of easy decor. And then right here, they have these bottle stoppers. So they're cork on the bottom. They have a bunch. They have a deer, they have a fox, they also have a little Christmas tree, and then back here they have like a Santa gnome. So fun. Those are $5 a piece, so definitely a pricier item for the size. They have matching wine glasses as well. They're actually plastic. These can be good if you're going like on a trip or something for Christmas and you want to bring some like festive glasses that like can't get broken. They have this one with a gnome that says fa-la-la. Will my camera be able to focus on it? It says fa-la-la. Then there is this one that says Joy. So that's the second one with like the wreath, same as the other patterns we've seen. And then this one that says Let It Snow. It's so hard for my camera to pick it up because it's like on a clear glass, but they have those options and those are $3 a piece. They have this door hanger that has these bells on the bottom. It's just like a burlappy rope covered star with pine and some bells. It says hang on your door for a festive look and sound. And this is $5. They have this vase filler right here. It is flocked pine cones. You can get 10 for $5. They do have some in the Target dollar spot as well that I'll be showing in an upcoming video. Those door hangers, they have a couple other options. This is like a round one, and then the star one that we already saw for $5. They also have some fun Christmas garden flags. So they have this one that says fresh cut Christmas trees, free delivery. And it has like a buffalo check type plaid on the bottom. This is $5. Then they have this one that says Joy with more like traditional Christmas plaid, and it also has like some leaves. It matches something that we saw. Something that we saw had the same pattern on it, I swear. I found this sign hidden down there that says 'Tis the season to be jolly. Just has like a little bow on the top with some bell detailing. Has this hanger at the top, and it's just made out of 3 planks of wood. Looks like hand painted and all that good stuff. And this is $5. They have these scented Christmas tree shaped candles, balsam and pine scented, and you can get it in gold and silver for $5. And then over here they have these collapsible storage bins. These are fun if you like to like decorate maybe like a kid's playroom, and they have these like cube storage organizers. They have it in this plaid with green for $5. And then they have it in red with snowflakes that say Let It Snow. These are so cute for just $5, and I feel like they would easily decorate like a kid's toy room, or if you have like a homeschool room or something like that. Here are some more kitchen signs for Christmas. It says, is that supposed to say y'all come eat or y'all come eat? So they have that one. It has little like holly berries. Then they have this one that says kitchen rules, just eat it. This is $5. And then they have this one that kind of looks like a granite almost, that says kitchen seasoned with love. And this one has kind of like the letters are cut out on the inside, if that makes sense. Like the letters are cut out of it. And so that's another option for five. Some more Christmas kitchen items. We're gonna start down here with the kitchen towels. They look like so much fun. So it says it's beginning to taste a lot like Christmas and has like little like cookie. And you get two towels for $3. Actually, you just get one towel. And this has these kind of like pom-pom balls at the bottom. And then they have this one that says, all I want for Christmas is you with little gingerbread. I love the material. It's my favorite material of kitchen towels. So I definitely recommend these if you find them. And then they have this one that says baking spirits bright with little like cookies on it and candy canes. Those are so nice. I love the material. It's my favorite. It's absorbent. It's super nice. Highly recommend these. They have three-piece cookie cutter sets. So they have these snowman ones. You get three different sizes for $3. They also have like a gingerbread man shape. Again, three for $3. Next to it, they have these fun red whisks. Would look so nice like in a utensil crock, just to like add some Christmas colors. This is BPA free and it is $3. And then up here are definitely my favorite finds. So they have this set of two, like they're kind of like burned in with these designs, and it's two for $3. Has a snowman, and then this one that has like snowflakes and like little berries all over it. I'm definitely getting these. I absolutely love these, and I have so many wooden spoons in my utensil crock, so this will add some like Christmassy vibes. They also have like a Christmas like bar set, kind of similar to the Target Dollar Spot, what they did in the fall, but they have these flasks. These are great gifts also. So they have flasks and they are $5 a piece. They are stainless steel. And then down here, they have these super adorable, like tiny shakers that say making spirits bright, which is such a fun pun. I love it. Or you can get one that says Jolly Juice. Like, how funny is that? Really, really small cocktail shaker for five. Then for three, they have these wine glass charm sets. So perfect to put on the like stem of a wine glass so you know whose is whose. You can get a tree, a snowman, a little penguin, and a snowflake, and it's four for $3. Then they have these ice cube tray sets, which I love. You can get tree-shaped ice cubes, or you can get snowflakes. That is so fun. Or they have this one that is like gingerbread men and candy canes. And each one of these little ice melt sets is $5. I really, really like this one. But like, do I need snowflake shaped ice? I mean, yeah, probably, but I don't know. This is so fun though. You could also do like jello shots in these maybe. So many ideas. Okay, so that was a bunch of the Christmas items, but they also have other collections too. Like, that it just reminds me so much of the Target Dollar Spot, and I feel like I can just like hear some of you guys getting annoyed with me comparing it, but like that's the only other direct comparison, and I feel like that was their direct competitor, so I feel like it's fair to compare them. But let's take a look at some of the other items that they have that are not seasonal. I love it. I really am super like surprised at how much I love it. So I feel like almost these items like are better than stuff I've seen in the Target Dollar Spot. So they have these letter boards that are $5, and they have like this gray one with like this burgundy color. Then they have like a whitish taupey color with a like blush baby pink, and then they also have blue with a like lighter wood color. So they have so many good options. These are only $5. These just come with all the letters and characters and numbers on the back. You get 145 characters and symbols. This is like basically 10 by 10. It's like 9.75 by 9.75, but basically 10 by 10. And I love all the different colors they have for only $5. They also have these chalk memo boards, so like chalk calendar boards for $5 a piece. So they have this one where you can like see everything and you can like number it. Then they have like a more weekly option if you like to do your like weeks more in detail. And then they also have a dry erase version if you don't like to use chalk. Like personally, I hate chalk. So they also have it in dry erase version, which is so awesome. Perfect little like desk size to hang next to your desk if you're like in college or something, or if you just want like a smaller option than the ones they've had at Target. These are great. These like mail holders are really fun too. So they have this blue one that says mail, but you could easily spray paint it it if you don't like the blue. They have this like gold one that says bills and then a gray one that says junk, and these are also $5. I feel like the bills one is so adorable. They also have tons of like notepads and planners. Most of these items are $3, but these notepads are magnetic. So they have this one, today is a good day. They also have this one that says, let's do this, stay inspired. And then they have like a bunch of little planners. This one that says, live your dream. This one that says, believe in your own magic, which is such a nice message. And then this one that kind of reminds me of like the Epcot ball. They're not like planners. I mean, they're basically just notebooks, but you can definitely use it as a planner. They have a couple of fake plants. So these are the four options that they have. So they have this magenta colored one, baby pink, teal, and royal blue. And they all have like this gold color painted on the bottom. I feel like they look so much more expensive than they are. They're $5, so perfect for honestly any space. I'm so impressed. They have these hanging picture frames for $5 that are like kind of ornate. They have a couple different shapes, and then they also have it in this like brushed black and gold, or if you just prefer gold, they have that as well for $5. They do also have tons of like pet items. So they have these like plushy dog bones that actually feel pretty nice. I don't see that, doesn't feel like there's a squeaker in there, but those are $3 a piece. But they have a buffalo check one, a green one that says naughty and nice, and then like a candy striped one. But they just have so many. They have like little like dog shirts, cookie taster. They also have some bandanas, more shirts, this one that says Merry Christmas, and some other like little tennis balls and items like that. Oh my God, stop. A dog raincoat. This is $5, and they have different sizes as well. So you can get, this is like a medium, but they have a bunch of different sizes for different dogs. It's so funny. Just to touch on a few more items pretty quickly, here's like their like tech section. So they have like a power bank, a portable power bank where you just like use your own phone cord, and it has a USB. They have this, which is awesome, a wireless Bluetooth speaker. This is actually super nice. It just has a rechargeable battery, so it doesn't have to be plugged in, which is amazing. They have it in like a pink. They also have it in black. That would make such a good stocking stuffer. Then they also have like AirPod cases and a different style of headphones. They also have Apple Watch bands and USB charging ports. And then down here, they have a like ring light that attaches to your phone. I feel like this is another thing that would be a fun gift if you have like a teenager who does like TikToks or whatever. This would be a really fun stocking stuffer. But yeah, I could seriously go on forever, so I'm gonna stop showing stuff, but they just have so much good stuff. Like, I'm just so impressed. I love it. I've said that 10 times. Okay, I feel like I have to cut it off here because I know I'll be making more trips back in the future for sure. This is definitely getting added to my lineup of stores that I do super often. Like, I don't know, I didn't really come to Walmart that much before, but now that they have this, like, it makes me want to come do like Walmart Wednesday or something. I don't know if that's something that you maybe would be interested in, how I do Target Tuesday, maybe in the future doing a Walmart Wednesday. Definitely let me know. This Walmart dollar shop like definitely like upped things for me and like made me love Walmart even more than I did before, because I shop here a lot in my like everyday life, but not necessarily on camera. So definitely let me know if you'd be interested in something, maybe like a Walmart Wednesday in the future. No promises, but just let me know if you'd be interested. I could definitely see me doing a Walmart dollar shop stocking stuffers video in the future, so get excited for that. Alrighty, you guys, well, that is gonna be it for me. I really hope that you enjoyed seeing a bunch of the items in the brand new Walmart dollar spot. It is so Walmart dollar shop, Target dollar spot. Yeah, so Walmart dollar shop. I'm always gonna get them mixed up. I'm not even gonna promise that I'm ever gonna get it right, but I hope that you love seeing the items. I am dying to know what you think about everything, so please make sure you leave all of your opinions and thoughts down in the comments below so we can talk about it. Do you think it's comparable to the Target dollar spot? Do you think it's better? I definitely want to know what you think down below. I am extremely impressed with the Christmas items, like the seasonal stuff and just the other stuff that they had. I didn't even really touch on all of it, so I will definitely be coming back to show you even more. There's just so much, and I wanted to kind of more focus on Christmas stuff because I thought that's what you'd be most interested in right now. But oh my gosh, I can't wait to hear what you think about it. Please let me know all of your thoughts, like I said, and please let me know what was your favorite item I showed down below. But that is gonna be it for me. If you haven't yet, please make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. It helps other people to find my videos. And make sure you hit the subscribe button down below if you haven't yet, so I can hit 50,000 subscribers by Christmas. But that is gonna be it for me. I love you all so much, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys!